On a power day on Whistler Blackcomb, I think everyone has their own strategy and their own routes that they stick to. And I think one of the funnest things is riding with new friends and figuring out their routes to see if they work better than yours.